блядь, на перрон. И все же через путя видно всех, как мочить.
Вооруженная банда держит 150 людей с ложниками, захватив школу в Южной России. Несколько людей были убиты после того, как 17 вооруженных мужчин и женщин атаковали школу в городе Беслане в Северной Осетии. Многие студенты среди заложников, но банда разрешила 15 детям выйти из школы. Боевики домогаются того, чтобы Россия вывела войска из Чечни. Эта атака происходит во время повышенной настороженности в России. После самоубийцы, взорвавшегося себя в Москве во вторник вечером, и двух взрывов на самолетах в прошлом году.
Такие ценные вещи.
Артем, за мной!
Чему ми пиранці?
borders are closed and the city of Paris has been flooded with soldiers after a string of terrorist attacks struck the capital Friday night. Coordinated terrorist attacks struck 6 points in Paris, including drive-by shootings at sidewalk cafes, a hostage-taking at a sold-out music venue, and France's first-ever suicide bombing. As many as 120 people have been reported dead.
The state claimed responsibility for suicide bomb attacks on Brussels Airport and a rush-hour metro train in the Belgian capital on Tuesday, which killed at least 30 people, with police hunting a suspect who fled the air terminal. Police issued a wanted notice for a young man in a hat who was caught on CCTV.
Berlin police are investigating a presumed terrorist attack after at least 12 people were killed and about 50 injured when a truck plowed into a Christmas market in the city on Monday evening. They are interrogating a suspect thought to be the driver, who was arrested 2 kilometers from the scene, and are working on the assumption the black Scania articulated truck was deliberately driven into the busy market. The truck had a run-up of about 80 meters before crashing into market stalls and shoppers outside Kaiser Wilhelm Memorial Church at about 8 o'clock. A man found in the truck was ruled out by police as the driver at the time of the attack. He died as a result of the crash and was later identified as...
Oh,